Nearly 1 million Android phones were infected by hackers recently. That discovery comes from computer researchers at Checkpoint, a cybersecurity firm. On Wednesday, Google said the attack was from a malware that infects your phone through certain apps from third-party confirmed to CNN Money the nature and extent of this problem. According to Google, the hackers received digital tokens to access these accounts and phones. Google also claims the hackers have not yet tapped the information and passwords. Infected Android smartphones begin to install other legitimate Android apps, then rate them highly. This fraudulently inflates the reputation, according to Checkpoint researchers. Make sure to only download applications from the official Google App Store and stay clear from third-party developers. First-party developers are the group Google trusts as an actual business. Third-party developers are people like me and you. Basically, first-party developers are professional, and third-party developers are beginners and not licensed. These developers are new to developing and are trying to get the work out there. Some of these developers might have viruses or very dangerous malware that can affect your device if you install them. So be careful with what things you download. I'm John. Back to you, anchors.